like that.
Look, they're waiting on us, look. They're waiting on us. Yeah, get that over there, look.
Oh, Rose the Va, oh, Wale, oh, Rose the Va, oh, Wale, oh, Rose the Va, oh, Wale. Hanisher Hachton Tauri, oh, Rose the Va, oh, Wale, oh, Rose the Va, oh, Wale, oh, Rose the Va, oh, Wale.
What's your name, miss? Do you have a name? What's your pronouns? Huh?
Fuck you, see ya Jesus.
Yeah. What's your pronouns?
Doesn't work. Their section isn't very big, is it?
No.
We leave this staff off.
Yep. Yeah. Cool. No staff problem.
Camera, but that would be very hard. Just have a chat. They said they don't want the books in the shop either.
Okay.
Yeah. Look, that's a bit of good news.
They must have got the notice, you know, it's been sent from head office, you know, but it's gone from Cork and Dublin.
The books aren't here, and the manager of the shop is actually very nice in saying now that there's none of them books in here as well either.
Yeah. Brilliant stuff, lads. You're totally monotone.
Sure,
we can.
Did I just spit a
general
in
there?
No, you didn't.
What are you doing?
Oh, we're stuck.
What's she doing in there? Right. Right, there we go. Well done, lads. Well done, Tim. They thought they were going to stop us from getting into the work, but I knew we had somewhere else to go, you know?
They probably
have a
station at the
library.
We will have a station there.
Ferg might be coming down. Yeah. So all the crew that was with us there in Limerick, they're all coming here now. Just act normal. Trying to get a good picture of you, sorry. Oh yeah. Mine's bigger than yours. Hold it up to the light because it's a bit dark on the phone.
That's a trout. Oh, is it? It's a trout.
Lovely. The fourth catch. Well done. I thought he was going to eat it. He's going to eat it. We'll put it back.
He wants to go back in.
Fish. Oh, fishy.
Where is he?
Fishy.
He dropped him. He got him. Did he swim?
Yeah, he's gone. Yeah.
He's gone.
Can I try?
Good catch, man.
Serious hands. It's only a small one, but sure. I'll try up to.
Yeah, I was going to pull you up there.
Yeah. Like, if you can get up to 10 pounds on that, so like, you probably get a fish that big. Like,
I mean, that's a fisherman's dream, to get a pike. You get a fight off it. It's a primitive, it's prehistoric looking and everything, isn't it?
I was actually kind of surprised with that, though. Like, if I wasn't even...
Yeah, you were saying that I was catch. Going too fast.
Yeah, but...
So, does that get your hopes up, Alan?
Oh, that was only the third cast.
Wow. Third cast.
And what are you hoping for? You're hoping for brekkie tomorrow, are you?
Yeah, sure. Another 7 we might catch a few, I'll see how it goes.
So
something big enough,
before you don't throw it back in again? 3 or 4 times bigger than that little thing anyway.
Yeah, hopefully if we get something about
you wouldn't get a mouthful off of that. You wouldn't get a mouthful off of that, would you?
You get a little Sambo, all right, if you were starving, you know.
Like if you're really up hard, Shit Creek, you know.
Yeah. Okay. That's a good start anyways.
Well, great start.
Yeah.
First. Yeah, ask permission.
No,
but we had an amazing day, first day, really was exciting. We weren't expecting that.
We were off to the best start possible, Andy. We had a fan club greet us.
Oh, it's fantastic. Oh, yeah, my goodness.
We had our own fan club, didn't we, Mike?
We did, we did.
We were all running a little bit late to get into Limerick,
come on,
you know.
Margo.
We were all running a little bit late, but we finally made it in. Come on, Margo, are you coming in here?
Yeah. I'm in here. Now we're going live.
So there's more people there.
Margo and Nisa with their Viking hairs.
Yeah, they have the Viking style. They're really rocking it on the river, they are. Wow, they're really rocking it. Unbelievable. But we have an amazing crew of people here. There's a lot of people that are still getting their tents and they're getting
their jumpers on.
Look, we're getting camps set up. We're having an amazing time. We're absolutely loving it. I'm telling you now, the weather is fantastic. I'm telling you, the kids are having a ball. There's a park here. There's a swim pool here. I'm hoarse. I'm telling you now, we're having an amazing time. Great start to the voyage. It's unbelievable. And we were greeted down in Limerick City.
We had all our fan club in Limerick. Yay. We did today.
They were
all standing up for childhood. You know, they all wanted to stand in front of the banner because they knew there's only two genders.
Male and female.
But a great response in Limerick otherwise than having them there. You know, I think we handed out quite a couple of hundred leaflets.
Unbelievable.
You know, yeah. we got the banner out. We got a great reaction from the banner.
We even got followed.
Yes, we were even followed all over the city, they loved us so much.
Yeah.
They followed us around, little lap dogs, the lot of them, you know.
Lads, we went in to get a cup of tea, and as soon as we walked in the door, we were told we weren't welcome.
Yes. That's right.
We were told, not today, lads.
Not today.
And it's pure and truly, it's just a discrimination, lads. Mm. It's discrimination.
It was discrimination. But, you know, we left.
But you know what, lads? We rewind to the library because that was hilarious. When we turned up to the library.
Oh, yeah. We walked up to the library. And they were waiting for us there. They were all linking arms, like, you know, they were about ready to. And the Gardaí were there to facilitate. But look, well, you know, they were just there. But Andy, you didn't give them the reaction that they were looking for.
No, as soon as I was walking up the road, I seen them in front of the library. And I knew we could go somewhere else where they weren't. So, you know, they're not stopping us from doing our job. Yeah. You know,
We went to Eason's
and we had a good look
around.
They
got the memo, didn't they?
And they got the memo, was right, because this is serious news that we have to tell people, and you have to share this news with everybody. And please go and check for yourselves, because the books are gone from Eason's.
Yeah!
And if you check, No, lads, but if you check, some libraries are actually after moving it from the adult section to the adult section. Yeah. In some counties, now not everywhere, but they are doing it, so we are doing our job. So, yup,
of that. Yeah, we are getting big results here. It is major news. It's breaking news that we're bringing to it, that they're taking them books off the shelves. Now, there is other books, and I was hoping that Linda would be here, because she is a bag full of the books, and we will be going through them over the voyage, because I'll tell you why. They've been saying on the fake news media that we're copy and pasting the books, and that, you know, we're photoshopping them. What do you think about that?
Well, I find it hilarious, because the flyers and information that we're giving out is a direct photocopy from the page itself. The only difference is I superimposed excerpts into it, like, you know, the ones that we're all familiar with, scatting, rimming, basically porn is fine and fun. Yeah, yeah. And a few other ones, sliding up the slide of his CEO star, okay? And that's the only thing that we did different. But it's a direct photocopy from that book.
See, what I think is the book has been updated numerous times. We've already explained
that. We have the books here with us.
Yeah, we have the books, but it has been updated numerous times. And if they're trying to say that anything is different, it might be slightly different, but nothing is photoshopped. No. It is there. Don't buy the book.
The apps are still there.
It's there. Like,
we have copies of This Book Is Gay, so we can do a live maybe tomorrow, and we can go to Pacific Exact Pages.
We will.
Just to prove Ireland AM wrong. They lied on three counts. They said that we unfurled the banner across the entrance, forced them to close down.
And that was a complete lie. We
put a tweet out 1 minute to noon. Us laughing at their what was the notice again?
They had to close down for the safety of their staff, so
due to the demonstration.
But it says on Saturday the 29th, so they had put that up like the night before. They say we're closed tomorrow. And it had absolutely nothing to do with us closing it. Like, you know, I don't know why they closed it, just because we were having a demonstration outside.
We wouldn't have done it right outside their door. We would have embarrassed down by
them. The only reason why I says we'll do it here, I says, look, it's already closed. We're not obstructing.
Right. So they got caught out on that one.
If we were obstructing an open access, the guards would have to step in and do their job and move us, not just the banner, but they have to move us.
And who, you know? The far right, Mike is the far right that we flew in from England.
Mike, come over here for a second. Come in there, right, Mike. Everybody, right, I want your words on this. Come in here, right, the far right. They're saying that we flew in the far right from England, right? Because they're hearing your English accent.
That's right, right? Man.
But you're not English, are you?
Well, you know, I am these days. You know,
in your blood, though.
Oh, no, my blood is Irish. But I mean, like, at the end of the day, right, sometimes you just got to be, you know, I can't be English, right? But the Englishman, I ain't got nothing against them, man. They're good people. I grew up with the Englishman. We all grew up together. But what I'm saying is, what are we talking about? What's the point? I was flown over last week, a few weeks ago, a few months ago, you know, from the far right in Britain. And so, you know, there you have me. So I'm a representative over here.
Right, thanks, Mike. Go on over back. We're live, Mike, you know.
Joe is the other English person involved in this.
Joe, your wife, they're saying, you know, they're hearing their accents.
English accents, so. So just because they have an English accent, we flew them in from the British far right to support.
That's the best thing. This is the best thing.
And then they go after Janet. They go after Janet then, because she's from America, and they're saying that everything that we're doing in our direct action is coming from America.
Right.
But yet we're flying all these old
culture wars.
So,
you know?
Janet is then the KKK, is that what you're saying?
Yeah. Well, I mean, what does far right mean?
Right, so
does it mean KKK? Does it mean Nazi? Well, obviously we were shouted down as being called Nazis today, you know.
Yes. And look, that's all we have.
Is the people of Ireland.
Thank you.
Yes. We're the Irish people, you know. That's all we are, standing up for our children,
and more
standing
and more
up for the future.
Our message is resonating with more and more people, because we're speaking common sense. That banner, they didn't even want to mention the banner.
Reality.
Don't say what's on the banner. Natasha got kicked off air on News Talk.
That's right, she did, yeah.
She was, don't mention the banner. Listen, lads, we all know there's only two sexes. There's only two genders, male and female. And if you can't look, if you can't, you know, go along and agree with that, just, you know, there's something wrong here, you know, lads.
There is.
And most people agree with us, lads. Most people agree with us.
Most people do.
Well, anyway, we're going to go and get some rest now. We have a long day to travel up this river again now tomorrow to continue on our journey in the Sovereign Voyage. So, you all right there, Mike?
Yeah.
You nearly fall into the river. You're all right.
We're going swimming. We're going swimming.
Right. So we leave it at that. Erin Gabrán, everybody. Hey!
Not such a great night though, but we got away with the weather. Imagine going up the river.
Come sing that song.
Very good.
I was nearly expecting to go, that's my own. I was going, is there any guitars down there? I don't want to play now.
It's Johnny Flynn.
Right, here we go.
The bay of Ratu Vanyevan, a duhishala shall of Merlo, Skadil Taleshna Galav. O Roshe Neva, O Walya, O Roshe Neva, O Walya, O Roshe Neva, O Walya, Anishyer Hukdan Tauri, O Ilari Avarko Fekam, Monomen Bjorn Ilgach Shakhtan, Granuel agus mila gashkiot Eg fogart fan galov O
roshin eva hawalya O roshin eva hawalya O roshin eva hawalya Anishyer hukdan tauri
Tagran yoel eg chaktar salya Oigli armale margarda Gelid fenis no frank no spanik A hug shirug er galav
O Roshinava Hawalya, O Roshinava Hawalya, O Roshinava Hawalya, Amishya Hukdan Tauri. O Roshinava Hawalya, O Roshinava Hawalya, O Roshinava Hawalya, Anishka Hukdan Tauri.
Woo!
Well done. That was good. That was amazing. Is that messing? That was emotional.
Where are we going so I can tell Steve?
Okay, okay, you're on.
Over here, Alan.
Huh? It's on camera now. Doesn't matter, be edited so, anyway.
I'm going to tell Steve.
Oh, Roshinava. Oh, well, yeah.
Oh, Roshinava.
Right, hang on, we have to push her, push us out.
All right.
Push us off the front there. And see that big, see that big old stick there. Give us a push from the bow. So.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Hawaii, Oroshiva Hawaii, Anisha Okantauri.
I don't know a lot of words. Get the bar out.
See, when the boat's going by, we get the boards out for them.
Yeah, I've seen that.
This is it. This is it. Begin. We're doing a thing, boys.
This is where we were.
I'm going to tell, where are we going? So
how's the engine? All right, yeah.
Okay, where are we going?
We're going under the bridge and looking for the marina. I think it's that marina there. Where are we going under the bridge?
I was going to send a text message.
I think there's a bit of a barrier just where... Yeah, I think we have to go in there. We won't go too hard at it.
Through the gap there.
Yeah, we're gonna go up there. That's where we were the last time, weren't we?
That's not where we docked. That's not where we finished.
Is it not? Okay, we're going to the bridge.
Over there to the left was where we finished. Under the bridge to the left.
Okay, we'll find it. We can always come back through the bridge.
Oh, it's beautiful, isn't it? Yeah, under the water.
That's nice to dance there, so that's perfect. Like, yeah, I mean, you don't get much wind or anything, so.
Once we get the masts up and get the flags up,
wow.
All the Dublin flags I brought. Just bring any cork ones.
You know, Andy, I think that's where we were.
Well, let's go in there because it's handy for us where we're going.
Yeah, it'd be perfect.
It'd be perfect for us where we're going.
If we go in there,
yeah.
I think we should.
Yeah.
Now, there's a bit of a barrier here somewhere, so we've got to clear it.
Yeah, you're all right. Go in between them.
Just be prepared if we might hit something.
Go for the bow saw, yeah?
Do you know what? We'll
go
a little bit.
Okay, lads.
Okay.
All's out.
You'll get in there, all right.
Keep a look in the water there.
I am, I'm watching.
We're crossing a barrier very soon.
I'd say go between the two boys.
Yeah. Just, you'll probably see it down in the water there somewhere.
Yeah, there's a pair. We go straight into the marina there. You're all right.
I'll just take it easy anyway. We're moving.
He's been worried all night. They're thinking we're not going to get up upstream in this boat.
How many knots does this boat do, Dave? Six, seven?
Five knots.
I was chatting to Manny. Was saying that the flow is 6-7 knots.
I don't think so.
Okay.
Well, maybe it is. Maybe it is in places. But it'll be tidal, you know?
It is in places, yeah. And he said when you get past that spot, it's a lot calmer.
Yeah, but yeah. I think Ardnacrusha is...
Where is it?
Well, we'll see. We'll find out.
Well, we'll have to get the oars out. That's what we might have to do. To get through these difficult places.
Engines and oars.
Huh?
Yeah, we must be in at... We're in past that thing anyway, you know?
Yeah.
Listen, we're famous here in Limerick now. So, like, these jumpers are probably more recognisable than us right now.
I think we went under a bridge.
Yeah, it was the one over there, but look here, it's grand. Because it'll be good for us, we won't have to go too far.
I'm pretty sure this is where, there's a gangway here as well.
Pulling up here for a few minutes, we're not staying, like, you know, we're going that way, isn't it?
That's the way we're going.
No, we're going near the library, it's up that way.
No, I know, but the up river is that way, you know.
Get the barrel on.
Can we actually go through that way?
No, it's locked there, look.
We have to go the other way.
The main thing is we're on the river.
Yeah. We just need to get over this barrier and up the stream, that's all. Well, we got that wrong anyway. We'll get things wrong again.
Huh?
We'll get it wrong again.
Yeah.
It's cool. That
will
get
there. It will.
The green, everybody in the green jumpers looks deadly.
You're in your element here now.
Yeah. Yeah.
But ready to pillage a town, information, truth.
Yes. Destroy people's lives with the truth.
Right there. So
for the illusion they've been living in.
Yeah, shatter their worldview. Yeah. Huh? That's it, yeah. That's 100%.
Not your truth.
Whether they like it or not, they're going to get the truth.
That's right, it's necessary. It's better than living in life.
Are you talking to the lads? I just sent him a message there and he hasn't got back to me yet. I'm sure he'll be here any minute and he'll call me, where are you? So
you're going around here now, up that way, isn't it? Yeah.
I was thinking of going around the other red one, but I thought, no. It's there, we're chancing it already, you know.
We're definitely turning heads with these jumpers.
Yeah.
Well, we're on our way now, lads.
Wait, will we all get us all together now? Everybody has a jumper.
We're going to have, yeah, the whole crew here.
Yeah.
That's not cool, is it?
We can tell them.
Oh, shit. It's not live.
I know. Make sure you edit it.
I know.
The car is all right up there, isn't it, Dave? The car's unlocked.
Oh, yeah.
All right, and there's a part of a window open.
The view is open as well. It'll be grand, won't it?
We're only in Limerick, right?
Are you opening her up now, Dave?
Yeah.
Right, we'll open her up in a minute.
Oh, you have
speed of her.
Yeah.
She can move us. She can probably do more than 5 knots. We can keep up with all the
ferry,
all the pleasure boats anyway.
Okay.
We're well able for that.
Yeah, well, I've been racing, so.
Get this, Mike.
Yeah, going under the bridge.
Yeah,
watch there, lads. Where is the mic? I'm gonna get the
your feet there, look.
One in here and roots out right. I got these two here anyway.
Oh, right.
Yeah, that's where we were.
So late, like, you know, they should be with us.
I know.
It's a struggle to try and keep everybody on time.
It's not easy, is it?
No. It gets frustrating, like, you know.
I can imagine.
But, like, you know, we're all trying to enjoy ourselves at the same time.
It's a mission, but it's not a military mission.
Well, my little head it is.
It's a Viking mission.
Yeah. Did we not go up through here or something? No.
Fantastic.
It's beautiful.
Nice. Wow, isn't that
really
beautiful?
Is lovely.
Such a different perspective on the water. He's not getting back to me at all. It was ages ago. Touch of Steve again. It's 20 minutes ago I called him.
Are we going up that river?
Yeah, we're going up there.
Right.
We're pulling there. We just got to cross this barrier here.
Through here, yeah.
Yeah. I'm going to go in here. Do you know it looks deeper around that next one? I'll go around the next one. Wow, there is some flow there, man. That is some flow, all right.
Have to navigate that flow.
Yeah.
So, yeah, I think we'll probably lead up there in maybe 5 minutes.
Head for that corner there, look. Huh? Drift to that corner there. At or the this one, park, any yeah. One of them, it doesn't matter.
I think we don't want to give them any kind of warning, so maybe meet up the car park. So, huh? Oh, you are? Okay, so we'll make our way up there. Okay, go on, Steve. We'll see you in a minute.
Good man, Andy. You know this business.
Okay, all right, nice one. Oh, shit, the water's coming in, huh?
Yeah, that's normal, you know.
Yeah.
That's very normal. You get used to that. That's only two buckets.
That's easy. Oh,
bring the boat over there, which is going to say.
Yeah, where are we going to go?
Put the boat over there.
Oh yeah, just on the wall.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. We'll do. We'll row her over. Just push her up, and I'll row her up. Well, no, we better not. That current is. There's a good current there. Go on. We'll start her again. Thanks, Andy.
Yeah. Stuff. They're meeting us at the car park.
Having an emergency
at us. Oh, it's emergency.
Is it us?
I think it is.
Are we in the
emergency? We've got the boys in green.
Oh, that's an ambulance.
That's a nice gate. Oh, no, it's the... It's the ambulance,
that's
the siren.
Oh, yeah.
The action shot here, Mike.
Yeah.
Did you get my action shot earlier jumping off the boat?
Yeah, action shot, bro.
I was really risking that one. I made a big leap.
I've seen that.
This is where we finished last year.
This is the spot. And see, we came under that bridge.
That's right, we did. So are we going back under that bridge to go?
Somebody needs to get on the set. We've no Daryl this year with the set now.
We'll get a place to place with by now.
I know.
The sun is that big!
I can't tell!
This book is gay or what to tea by any chance?
They are part of our collection, yes.
Yeah, can you point it out to us, please?
Pardon me?
They are here on the floor already?
Actually, both are checked out at the moment.
Are they?
Yes.
Oh, what's that?
Excuse me, stop filming, please. You can't film in the library.
No, that's incorrect.
For their safety and your safety, we're filming this library, okay?
Actually, so, we have a customer code of conduct,
could you,
if I can.
Could you give us the notes?
Well, we're neglecting that. We have a prior issue here.
Well, you have a policy as well to protect children, and you're in breach of that. I've already looked it up online. You're going to have to take us to court if you don't like this filming.
So we're here just to hand in a legal notice, by the way. Just to let you know.
Well, I won't be accepting
anything. Well, by law, you have to. Yes, you do.
It's a legal notice.
We will not leave this premises until you do.
we're going to call the guards.
Thank you very much. That's exactly what I wanted. Okay. That's exactly what I wanted to hear, because by law, you have to take a notice.
She doesn't. She doesn't. Actually, I don't. I've been advised of that. Thank you.
Are you a man or a woman?
And the pointed out, we didn't have a welcoming committee like we did yesterday, but there was a few of them, a few feet from the door, and I could see, I could read her lips. Oh shit! That's what they said. Yeah, but it was already too late. Too late. And the manager came running down the stairs because he must have seen us coming up the street. But look, they're going to call it. They've called the guards, and what can the guards do? Not a
absolutely
whole lot.
Nothing.
Yeah.
So check out the books there and see if we can find any of them other books that's on the list.
Look at them all ringing for reinforcements up there.
Here this year, guys. The only other section here.
Right. Can I ask you what you find funny? Are you? Oh no. I think it's funny that they come out and dating that children here, do you?
You're coming.
Oh, you walk away, look at you run now.
What we find funny is
you think it's your
a person who dealt heroin to children, beat his partner in front of his children, coming down here to the Treaty City telling people how to parent their children. That's what's funny.
That's what you're doing.
Sorry, I missed that joke.
You
said that again?
No,
disgusting
stuff. He was asking what was so funny. You heard me the first time.
I didn't actually.
Maybe you're all like eggs or something. I don't know. Like, what do you even care?
I can't hear you with the mask on. Maybe take it off so we can understand.
Take your muzzle off and speak properly.
You have a duty of care, lads.
Yeah.
You have a duty of care. You do have a duty of care to their staff and their customers.
Will you tell me?
To children. To children.
Will you sit down and read your chair?
You're coming in here with a man who beat his partner.
And we're talking about children here, love.
Domestic violence. Children. So you don't come down here to the...
As a library authority within the meaning and for the purpose and provisions of the Public Libraries Act 1901, as amended... By the 1947 Act, I hereby put you on notice that your actions in exposing students to inappropriate reading materials in contravention to Section 10 of the Children's Court Act.
I appreciate what we're doing.
Article 3 of the UN Convention on the Rights of the Child, 1999 Act, Article 2241
Linda.
Of the Charter of Fundamental
Linda.
Rights of the European Union.
Linda.
I don't think you realise the seriousness of your actions in this place and putting the children at risk and breaking the Children's First Act 2015, among other laws.
And you were trying to run a service here.
Are you?
Yeah, we are.
And we are here to put you on notice.
You're disrupting our service.
Well, you are giving out pornographic material to children. That's okay.
You can ask. Call the guards.
We heard you.
You're entitled to complain.
And you're entitled to ask. It's open to the public.
This is a legal document that you're...
And this is a legal document. We are serving you and putting you on notice.
This is a legal process.
Okay.
Thank you. We leave them. Thanks very much.
We'll just hope.
I want to read this here. Children's Welfare 2015. No doubt you will be aware of legal obligations as to provide a relevant service to ensure as far as practical that each child availing of the library service is safe from harm while availing of that service. Section 1,
Andy.
Section 5A of the 215 Act defines a relevant service as providing any work activity which consists of the provisions of education, research, training, culture, recreation, leisure, social, physical activities to children.
Thank you. In accordance
with Section 10 of the 2015 Act, any provider of a relevant service should ensure, as far as practical, that each child availing of the service from the provider is safe from harm while availing of that service. The definition of welfare includes, in relation to a child, the moral, intellectual, physical, emotional and social welfare of the child. We trust that you are fully cognizant of your statutory obligations to undertake a risk assessment and child safeguarding statement before displaying any written material in the children's section of your library.
There have been no safeguarding done
of such content that it may place them at risk or exposure to harm.
Thank you.
No doubt you will agree that any breach of child protection legislation warrants immediate action to prevent any further exposure of harm to children. It is imperative that the books are removed from the shelves with immediate effect whilst this matter is under investigation. The library has a relevant service provider and is clearly under duty to take swift action to prevent the welfare of children and ensure that they're not exposed to ongoing abuse.
Wonder what evidence have you got? What evidence?
Dogs on the street.
Yeah, dogs on the street. No, these are the dogs on the street.
Exactly. Oh, yeah.
So they've been served once again. Another legal liability notice, protection notice. They don't care about the children's welfare here, do you? And this is how you care about them, is it? By indoctrinating them.
You're spreading disinformation.
What's the disinformation? Can you tell me what a woman is?
You have to leave.
What's a woman?
You can't answer it.
What? Well, can you answer
it? You're a librarian.
Can you answer it? Are you just as... are you a man?
What's a woman? What's a woman?
Goodbye.
We're not leaving until our business is done here.
Your business is done.
Says who?
You're in breach. I do. You're in breach of our code of conduct. You have to leave.
Well, make me leave then.
You are.
Make me leave.
I can't make you leave.
Well, then, there you go. You were asked a question. You can't make me leave.
You're in breach of child.
That's fine. They can't make me leave either. No, they can't.
They can. Yes, you are.
You think this is the first time I've done this?
What is a woman? What is a woman?
They can't answer a simple question of what is a woman.
Last one. What is a woman?
You
Have you got a camera? Have you got a camera? Great, now you can put it on your... You know, you're fans of ours. You know, you follow us every
day. Did you get a zoom in on his details, did you?
No.
On his details?
No, why?
Get his details.
I did.
All right, great. That's all right, because I just needed to for this.
Sorted that.
Lads, appreciate you talking to me today, and we're actually happy with us. Because people see...
Delighted to be of service on your
own people in life. No, that doesn't make sense. You're thanking me, but you want me to leave at the same time.
Watch this.
I'm sorry, we're not taking anything from you. Thank you.
No. He's been there.
It's illegal notice, lads.
Legal.
You can't video with your consent, okay? So turn it off, please.
Well, turn off your cameras then. What about your cameras watching me? Look at that. What's that there? Look. Here. There. Hey. What about that camera looking at me?
Mike, what about it?
Yeah, what about it, yeah?
You're on
loose. I know. We're all being looked at.
That might be looked at.
Why is it? You know, it was this book is gay, was taken off the children's books, the Pride Reading Guide and the curriculum because it's deemed inappropriate for children. Yes, there's 300 copies in the country countrywide. Why is that? It should be taken off the shelves.
Yeah.
You know, it's already been decided that this book is inappropriate and there are many other books as well. So, like, you know, why is that book still here then if it's taken off the curriculum and it's not on the Pride Reading Guide? Because it's deemed inappropriate for children. It's got... very, very sexually explicit material in it that is not suitable, and it explains about a dating app for an over 18-year-old, and it's on the shelves for 12-year-olds to read.
You should be all. These are all guilty for breaking the 20.
Why would you want that for children? You know, really, it's very shameful. Really, shame on you.
No answers, lads. You have no comments.
You know, and you look ashamed. And I don't blame you,
because
it is very shameful to have those books on the shelf. We just want to protect children. I want to protect my children and other children in Ireland from these books. They're very sexually explicit. It's nothing to do with the gay community. It's to do with the content of the books.
Yeah. You're losing. These books have been taken off the shelves all across Europe. Why won't you do it? Everybody knows across Europe that these books are damaging children's minds, teaching them how to get onto dating apps at the age of 12-year-olds. Why won't you take them off the shelves and protect their children? Why? Why won't you protect the children? Why are you putting them on the firing line for paedophiles to get them online at the age of 12 years of age? Tell them how to upload their picture. Tell them how to upload their location for the closest homosexual to get to a 12-year-old.
Because no, it's room choice.
The gay community don't want these books on the shelves. The gay community don't want it. It's nothing about being anti-LGBT.
We're not against you, LGBT. We just want to protect our children.
No, where's the proof?
There's people using the dating apps. They're paedophiles to specifically target children. Anybody who targets a child is a paedophile.
He's talking about the app.
Yeah, it is, yeah, because we're protecting children and you aren't.
Young people and elderly people down there.
You look okay to me.
For people.
They need
to know.
Don't use them to
protect
your
agenda.
Share.
And most the country, like 99% of the country supports. Yeah.
Lads, you've lost the culture war.
This is Limerick.
Lads, we're walking around Limerick and we're getting thumbs up and
everybody's
well done.
Supporting us.
Yes, we are.
Everybody is supporting us. Everybody. The country is supporting us. Go into the comments of all the videos and see for yourselves.
And then,
oh,
come on,
off you
go. Off you go.
Linda, are you a teenager?
Doesn't matter what's in the books. Teach the kids how to lick each other's ass. Teach them how to do disgusting stuff. That's what's in the books. That's what's in the books.
It's teaching them how to eat shit.
It's teaching children how to eat shit. No. No. This is what's in the books. This is what's in the books. This is what... I'm not shouting. I'm talking. I'm talking loud enough so everybody can hear me.
Lads, why are you defending this book in this library?
I can't hear you with your muzzle on. I still can't hear you with your muzzle on.
Are you male or female? What are your pronouns? I'll respect your pronouns.
Yeah, my pronouns are obvious.
Yeah, we do. We just have to get this little mission out of the way.
We do. Our sovereign voyage. Yeah. You all thought we were going up towards Scariff this morning, didn't you?
They all thought it.
Pull the wool over their eyes.
Yeah.
It.
You think we wouldn't come back here and protect children? You all thought wrong, let me tell you. We're not stupid. We have all the time in the world to do this.
We have nothing against trans people.
No.
Well, why are you saying that we have?
Books that isn't suitable for children. It's not suitable for young minds. It's to do with the content of the books not being suitable for young minds. A lot of the books as well are heterosexual, like sex and sex education. Yeah? It's got nothing to do with the LGBT community. It's to do with the content of the books that children are not able to process in their young minds. They're too young to read these books.
Are you listening?
About anal sex, about blowjobs, about hand jobs, about how to get the best one.
She doesn't know what's in the books. I can tell by her face. She doesn't know.
I don't want to discuss
you don't.
The books.
Yeah? She's shocked every time you're talking about it.
Yeah. Like, end of.
You don't. You're with the wrong people.
It doesn't matter what sexuality it is. It's nothing to do with that. It's to do with the content of the books. End of. Try and get it into your heads. We just want to protect childhood.
Beautiful.
It's a beautiful thing. It's about love. Loving our children. Nothing else. You're making it out to be something totally different. To fit your agenda. You know? Please understand what we're trying to do here.
Why are you taking a stand against us? You should be standing with us to protect children.
Against the government.
You know? Why? Can you understand what we're saying here? We're trying to get through to you. Linda just laid it out to you. All these sexually explicit material for children is just wrong.
Against the gay community. The gay community supports they don't want young children being exposed to this material either. And nor should you.
And why should you?
Why, I'm sure you don't either. It's nothing to do with being anti any of this. What are you doing with that guy?
Right.
You're wasting your
job. We have the job done, yeah. Okay. We have to go.
Lads,
well, you have been served. You have been served. 2 weeks to reply. Well done. Well done, lads. Well done.
Another success.
Well done. Well done, everybody. Well done. Not well done to you.
Just absolutely disgraceful.
What you're doing to children, what you're doing to children. Exactly what you're doing to children. We do, that's why we're here. That's why we're here. That's why we're here.
No, you're abusing the service.
No, you're not user. You're abusing children. You're abusing children. That's what you're doing.
You don't have any need to abuse that service if you didn't do it.
Groomer, protector, child. Groomer, protector.
Right, right. Let's not use
that. I'm looking forward to what reading the comments.
Right, crew.
Well
done, everybody. A pack of bunch of warriors. Look at that, the whole lot of them. Right, the captain is ringing us, so I have to go off the live stream there. Thanks, everybody. Erin Gabra, job well done. On to the next town.